Okay, so number one is the Deagle. The Deagle, in my opinion, is a good weapon. It's good because, like, it has okay accuracy. It's good at long range. And in my opinion, it's just a good weapon. Like, you can't say it's bad, but it's not exactly as good as, like, the Barrett, the double barrel sniper, anything like that, in my opinion. Alright, next up on our list is the AK-74. I think this is a good weapon. It's a pretty standard assault rifle. And it has good accuracy and has good range. But there are weapons that are better than it, in my opinion. Alright, next up on our list, or number three, is the AKM. It's basically the AK-74, so I don't have much to say about it except that it's a good assault rifle, decent accuracy, yeah. Next is the M16A2. The M16A2, in my opinion, is a good weapon. It has the grenade launcher, which I think makes it much better than if it didn't have the grenade launcher. So, in my opinion, the fact that this has a grenade launcher makes it a good weapon. Next up is the M4A1. I feel like it's just like the AKM and the AK-74, except that it's, you know, it has that M16 type of weapon and it's black. I feel like this does have better accuracy than the AKM or AK-74, but I don't really know. In my opinion, it's a decent weapon, yeah. Alright, next up is the M16A1. This is basically the M4A1. Except, well, it has a different name. It's literally the same thing as the M4A1. I think everything about it is just the same. Maybe a different model type of weapon, but it's literally the same thing. Alright, next up we have the M14 EBR. This weapon is good. It's like a kind of like an assault rifle and an SMG all in one. Because it has, like, how do I say it? It has kind of bad accuracy, but it makes up for it in quick DPS and high damage. Yeah. In my opinion, it's a decent weapon, but only for close range combat. And number eight is gonna be the laser rifle. In my opinion, this is a very, very good weapon. It's kind of underrated, but, like, I wouldn't say it's the best weapon in the game. There's weapons to cover that. But I think this is a really good weapon and is underrated, because even though it has low damage, it fires insanely quick. And just, it's a really good weapon in general, because it fires quickly and, you know, it has perfect accuracy. So, yeah. The next weapon on our list is the potassium power. I don't see much of this weapon anymore. I don't know why. But I think, in my opinion, it's a good weapon, just its magazine just makes it really bad because the reload time isn't necessarily quick. It's an okay weapon. Next up on our list is the SCAR-H. The SCAR-H, in my opinion, is a good weapon, but on PC, they don't have, you know, like the aim in the middle of the screen if you're holding like a sniper or like, you know, anything that has a scope. So on mobile, in my opinion, this weapon is really good. But on, like, maybe PC, it might not be as good. But in my opinion, this is a better than the M4A1 and, like, the AKM and the AK-74. I think it's just a good weapon in general. Next up, we have the G11. This is kind of like the, what do you call it again? The SCAR-H, but it has more, it has a bigger magazine. And I think it's just a good weapon. It's like the SCAR-H, just maybe it looks more like a Nerf gun, and like it has a bigger magazine and does less damage, but makes up for it in a bigger magazine. So in my opinion, this weapon is good. Next up, we have the AUG, or AUG, whatever you call it. In my opinion, this is better than the M4A1 because it has good accuracy. So, it's kind of like every other assault rifle, but, like, just a bit better, in my opinion. Next up on our list, we have the MK-18. This is literally the same thing as the M14 EBR. I'm not even going to say anything about it. It's literally the same thing. Next up on our list, we have the concussion rifle. In my opinion, this is one of the best weapons to ever get added. It may not be as good as, like, some other assault rifles, but the description. Because you can rocket jump with it, and it does 50 damage, which makes it a good weapon, in my opinion. Next up, we have the minigun. In my opinion, I don't like it. It's just, it does insane damage, but the charge just makes it completely terrible, because by then, someone will probably have killed you with, like, a Mosin Nagant, or, like, I don't know, shotgun. A lever shotgun, pump shotgun. It's just, it takes too long to charge to be one of the best weapons in the game. Next up, we have the Z80. In my opinion, this weapon is good, but just kind of lacks in everything else, because it has good damage, I guess, but, like, it just doesn't do, well, how do I say it? It just has the accuracy is just bad, in my opinion. Next up, we have the Sten. In my opinion, this is a very good weapon. It does good damage and has actually better accuracy than I thought it would when it first came out. And in my opinion, it's just a really good weapon. And yeah. Next up, we have the musket. This weapon is a beast. Although it has, I think, one of the longest reloads in the game, it insta-kills the 600 damage for some reason, I don't know. Anyways, it's a good weapon with good accuracy, just if you can't fire on your first time and you have people coming for you, you're dead. Next up, we have the Henry Rifle. In my opinion, the Henry Rifle is the same thing as the Spencer Carabine, just it can't double jump, which makes it less than the Spencer Carabine. And in my opinion, it's a good weapon, just kind of needs a, it's kind of a copy, if you know what I mean. Speaking of the Spencer Carabine, this is the Spencer Carabine. The Spencer Carabine is the same thing as the Henry Rifle, and in my opinion, it's better because you can double jump with it, and that's the only reason it's better than the Henry Rifle. Now we got the M1 Garand. The M1 Garand, in my opinion, it's a good weapon. It's like every other weapon like it, but it's good, I guess. Like, I don't have much to say about it. Alright, the last weapon of this video is the MG42. In my opinion, it's a good weapon. It's like an LMG, but it's the same thing as all the other LMGs, except that is a has a 50 bullet magazine and it's slightly more accurate, I think. It's just my opinion. Anyways, that's it. This is part one of the series where I will rank every single arsenal gun. It might be next week or next month. I don't know when I'll make the next one. Anyways, thank you for watching, and these are not in any order.